Okay, I'm in the car again and I'm about to hit the road and go to Jönköping to run the Swedish Night Orienteering Championships. So I'm super psyched, so let's just start the car, start driving, put on some nice tunes. I've just arrived to Jönköping and are about to check into my hotel here. It was about a 4-hour drive, so now it's nice to be here. So let's check out my room here. Oh, I can directly see a photo of the great table tennis player J.O. Waldner and also Björn Borg up there, the great tennis player. So I guess that is all the inspiration I will need. I will talk more to you guys after the race. Okay, I'm back after the race. I'm not super satisfied, and it was okay. Technically, it was quite good, but I had to fight all the way with my legs that weren't too fresh today for some reason. But yeah, as I said, technically it was a decent race. I didn't do any big mistakes, but I think I lost a bit too much time on some of the long legs where I got stuck in the green areas that were very tough today. But yeah, I had hoped for better today. I think I will end up in around place 30, and if I just had like 2 or 3 minutes better, I would have been way higher in the result list, and I think that I for sure could have made that just with a better technical performance. The season is long, and now I will sleep, and then tomorrow I will be more motivated because the season continues already on Sunday with a race in Norway. Good morning. I didn't sleep too well last night because before I went to bed I started looking more at the map and the splits and realized that I lost way too much time on some really bad route choices. So yeah, not so satisfied with the race yesterday, but the good thing about orienteering is that there's always a next race, and as I said already, on Sunday, tomorrow, there's a new race close to Moss where I live, a big middle distance race. So now I just try to shift my focus to that and try to perform way better there. That sounds like the right mentality, right, Borg? So it is once again race day, and I'm out on a short morning jog to get my legs moving again, and I feel better in my legs than I thought I would, so that's nice. So I guess I will see you guys out at the arena. I did a really shitty race today. I can't remember the last time I did this many mistakes on a middle distance. But still, I'm not quite as frustrated as I was after the Swedish Night Champs, because today I really felt that I had good speed in the forest. So if I just put together my technical performance I had at the Swedish Night Champs together with the speed I had today, I think I will be able to do very good races. So in a week it's time for Team Mila, and then I will really do a good race. I'm running the second leg, so I'm looking forward to that a lot. But more about that in my next video, because now it's time to end this video. Not the season start I had hoped for, but I'm hopeful that I will be able to do very good races. And yeah, as always, thanks for watching, guys. And train hard, have fun, and I will see you in the next video.